Music is the embodiment of happiness. I don't know if that's true, I'm just saying that. But everyone listens to it. There's some bad ones, some good music. I'm going to count down my 5 least favorite songs. Okay, you may not like it, but I will. Okay, my number 5. Most people very much disagree with me. But my number 5 is 7 Rings by Ariana Grande, and I'll explain why during the video. Okay, so I won't lie, the beat sounds pretty good at the beginning. I am invested into the song at the beginning, but as soon as the lyrics come in, it sounds like she has the worst vocal disability in the world.
Yeah, breakfast at Tiffany's and bottles of bubbles. Girls with tattoos who like getting in trouble. Lashes and diamonds, ATM machines. Buy myself all of my favorite things. Been through some bad shit, I should be a savage. Who would have thought it turned me to a savage? Rather be tied up with calls and my strings. Buy my own checks like I might want to sing.
Okay, so next is the chorus. To me, the chorus sucks a lot, just because it's not upbeat enough for the song. I'm not sure why it's weird, but it's weird to me.
Stop watching, my neck is glossy, make big deposits, my gloss is chopping, you like my hair, gee thanks, just drop it, I see it, I like it.
Okay, so my number 4 would have to be a song called Sunday Candy. Not many people will know this song, I don't think. It may be super popular. No idea. But I just know my mom listens to it a lot, and I hate it. I just don't like it. I don't know. Okay, so again, like 7 Rings, I like the beat. The beat is actually great. I actually very much love it, but the lyrics don't sound great with the song. It's not like the lyrics are bad, it just doesn't sound great with the beat.
She can say in her voice, in her way, that she loves me. With her eyes, with her smile, with her belt, with her hands, with her money. I am the thesis of her prayers. Her nieces and her nephews are just pieces of the layers. Only one she loves as much as me is Jesus Christ and Taylor. I got a future song singing for my grandma. You sing it too, but your grandma ain't my grandma.
Okay, why do singers do this? Why? Like, your grandma not my grandma. Like, what is that? It just fathoms me that lyrics can be so dumb in a song with a beat so great. It just ruins the whole song.
Your grandma, not my grandma.
Okay.
Mine's handmade, pan-fried, sun-dried, south side, and beat the devil by a landslide, praying with a hands tied, president on my fan club, Santa, something told me I should bring my mother.
And then he goes on bragging about his grandma. Like, I know, grandmas are great, they give you cookies, some of them are great. Most of them are the best. Grandmas are the best, okay? But you don't have to just brag about it in a song. Like, it's just kind of weird.
Slowly, taking in my body like it's holy. I've been waiting for you for the whole week. I've been praying for you, you're my Sunday candy.
Okay, so I will admit, the female singing is very great in this song. I actually love the female singing, I think it sounds great, but then the male comes in and sings the same verse, and it sounds off. My number three is going to have to be 5 o'clock. Okay? It sounds too slow. It's like too much of a slow song, and it whispers, it's like ASMR song.
It's 5 o'clock in the morning. Conversation got boring. You said you'd go into bed soon, so I snuck off to your bedroom, and I thought I'd just wait there.
It's just all, like, whispering in the song. I don't know what Wiz Khalifa is doing in the background. He's, like, grunting, going, like the peanut butter baby. Let's just listen to the rest of the song.
It's 5 o'clock in the morning, and I want you, and you want me, don't you? I can see it, cause you've been waiting on me since I said that I was hitting the club. Something be coming up on me. And I know you be getting so horny, cause you be sending me texts. Like, boy, just get your ass up in that car and come get all of this love. You ain't gotta remind me. She already said if I don't come on time, she might go crazy. And she'll be waiting on me naked with one of my chains on. She might come.
Honestly, Wiz Khalifa's voice here is pretty good. It relies a little bit too much on auto-tune. But some of the time, the auto-tune goes well with the song. So I'll take it.
Come and find me. Oh, and then ask me kindly. Oh, do I want her to go crazy? We do this every night and then we always wake up saying.
Now, if you know me in real life, you know that I'm not really a country guy. I don't like country music, but this country song just especially just makes me want to punch the guy who sang it.
Yeah, I was just hanging out, some little west coast town, found a bar out by the sand, so I made my way in, first thing that caught my eye, like nothing I ever seen.
Now, of course, you have the premise of every single country song. Guy walks into a bar, sees a cute girl dancing. That's literally every single country song I heard. That's the premise of the song. So, of course, he sings about it badly.
Sunburn auburn hair, a California dream. Yeah, she was shaking them hips. Some old Motown song, I couldn't say a thing. So I sang along.
Look at the image that I've displayed on the screen right now. This is my reaction to this song when I first heard it. Dead inside, okay? I just hate country voices. The, what's up guys, I'm here and I'm gonna sing my song. My number one is a song called Twang. Worst song I've ever heard in my life. It's made by a literal kid, okay? It sounds like a goat just being slaughtered. That's what it sounds like. We have the wild kid singing a country song. His voice is so high pitched, I can't even believe it, dude. It's so high.
Sweet, I like my sweet tea, and she likes my boots with these blue jeans, and she likes popping buttons on my pearls now. She likes my cowboy hat, but she loves me for my twang.
What is this, bro? Why is doing a voice crack singing now? Are we even going to talk about this kid having a girlfriend? Like, what is this? I hope you guys did enjoy my top 5 least favorite songs. If you disagree, just, I don't care, you can leave it in the comments, just say whatever you want.